Hey everyone, welcome back to Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. Really sorry that I had to, like, stop the momentum, but I'm not sure how long the ending actually is, and I didn't want to, impact that at all, where the recording would cut off, like, halfway through a final cinematic or something like that, so I figured it would just be easier to stop it at, you know, where it was. Yeah, I was so close to doing it anyways, but it's fine. We're going to have to do the boss fight again. I'm going to have to be a little bit more careful and conservative with my ammo. And I have to be careful not to get hit as much as I was. But anyways, let's get right back into it. And I hope everyone enjoys the ending of the game. I'm taking so much damage so fast. Alright, what do I want? I want this one.
Nefarious. Now everyone can finally see you for what you really are.
Come, my troopers. Let's show them who I really am.
Kid, I could use a hand. Thanks for the save.
Oh, my. I'm gonna die again. Damn. Yeah, just take me. Wow, I... Okay, let's restart that immediately. That was just...
You all love me. I am the destined emperor of this dimension, of every dimension. This isn't fear, Omar. You've never defeated me before, and this time will be no different.
Enough, Nefarious. You're tearing reality apart. If you don't stop,
the thankless, uninspiring.
Jesus Christ.
How could I? Look at me.
Good God. Oh my god. Oh my god, not hitting him? Oh my god. I would die like this.
This isn't nearly the end of me. Not even close.
And there's no health around. Yep. Man, this is tough. I'm... Oh.
You're done for, Nefarious. Now everyone can finally see you for what you really are.
Come, my troopers. Let's show them who I really am. This time, just to betray your emperor, KT-7416.
My name is Fisk, and you are not my emperor.
Oh. Vivid and fierce. How utterly charming.
Damn it. Shit.
Show him how it's done.
No more health. Oh, we got some.
Where
You really thought you had me? Get off of me, you loathsome... Please, we can win this together!
What do you know about winning?
You two really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking. Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that... us?
Oh my god, it was so good. I loved it. There's gotta be a scene after the credits, but look at this artwork. Oh my god. Aw. What a fantastic game. Ratchet and Clank just never disappoints. It's exactly what I wanted. And it made full use of the PS5 hardware, the controller, everything. It was just great. Just an overall fantastic game. I cannot wait to see what Insomniac does next with... Ratchet and Clank. Whether they do like a spin-off with Rivet and Kit, or they do another Ratchet and Clank game, I'll play it no matter what. I would love to see Rivet in her own game, though. Same with Kit. I think that would be really, really great. In the same way that they did a spin-off with Miles Morales, I would love to see that kind of happen. That this was a completely mad game. Like, all the technology that's used in the game is so cool. They really did go all out with it, and it's one of the strongest games to come out, like, in the beginning of a cycle of a system. And that was just great. In terms of just showcasing all the hardware, oh. What a great game. Great voice acting, great story, amazing, amazing graphics for the... It looked like an animated movie at times. It was just so good. This was just, oh. Definitely just one of the most fun games to come out. There has to be at least like one more scene with them like finding the Lombaxes, right? Using the Dimensionator for that, or are they saving that for like next time? But I really do hope everyone really enjoyed the series. I think it got to 11 parts, maybe? Something like that? But this was great. This is so good. Well done, Insomniac. You made another great game. I don't even remember the last time they made like a mediocre game or an okay game. Every single one of their games is just so good. I knew that was Robin Atkin Downs as Emperor Nefarious. I knew that. And I knew that was Jennifer Hale as Rivet. Shuhei Yoshida! Yeah, just pretty much great everything. I think the score was way better than I had anticipated it being. It's a really, really good soundtrack for this game. But every single world was so fun to explore. And now the long wait for like the next big game to come out. I think the next big game is probably Deathloop. And that won't be until September. Because if it was in May, it would have been stacked for May. But we're going to be doing some more series as well. Thank you for joining us on this interdimensional adventure. Aww.
Alone at last, stuck at the top. If I ever lost, I think I'd just drop. My never-ending story of success is a lonely refrain. So I've one request. Join me at the top. Why don't you join me? Join me at the top. Why won't you join me? Let our powers combine. You know I can't resist a ditty. So join me. Oh, wait, well, what a pity. Looks like I forgot.
They can't come up.
I'm everything you're not.
No.
That's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
I said that's pretty good.
Oh, it's wonderful.
Look at me and my flawless schemes. You could never dream up in your dreamiest of dreams. Aren't you so lucky to have me to revere? Your flawless yet lawless emperor right here. Join me at the top. Why don't you join me where the stars all shine? And I will never flop. No, I won't. Just join me. Go on, fall in line. And no one's given me good reason to stop my usual power season. Join me at this spot. I forgot. I'm everything you're not. Who am I?
Our greatness.
And who are you?
Wait, I'm not gonna sing this.
You're no good without me. What? How dare you ever doubt me? What? Now listen as the doctor sings the case.
They join you. you at the top.
Yes, they would.
Join you where the stars all shine.
And boy, I'm so freaking hot.
You're scalding.
I should have them up.
But you will not.
It's all kinds of rad.
And hilarious.
To be all big and bad.
And nefarious.
To join me on my plot.
Never mind. Forgot.
I'm everything you're not.
Oh, that was so good. All right, let's skip this. Congratulations, you have completed the main story. You have unlocked challenge mode. Keep all of your weapons and play through a harder version of the game to get new weapon upgrades and earn more bolts with the bolt multiplier. Create a new challenge mode playthrough at any time from the title menu. Would you like to go back in time before the final fight to finish any remaining activities or exit to the title menu? I would like to return to Xerxes, please. Okay, so I don't know how many bolts I have. Oh, it's this way, yeah? 40,000. Okay. Hang on. I'm going to lower the game volume, not the game volume, the combat. I put it on resistance leader. So, you know, we're going to go down to the very bottom, rookie recruit, simply because we're done with the game. I beat the game on one of the hardest difficulties. I think the second highest difficulty. So we can just have fun now. There's a few things I want to do. I want to clean up some of the trophies and stuff like that. So just bear with me.
Let me know when you find something you like.
Okay, so there's that. So we have that one now. Black Hole Storm is really good. We're going to do a few of the challenges as well inside of the...
Come on back for upgrades when you level that up.
Where is the one that I like? I don't know which... Peacemaker? Is that it? Yeah. Okay, so... Let's go ahead and...
Upgrade time!
Do all that.
Ooh, now look at that!
Okay, so we can buy a few of these as well. Cool. All right, let's do a few of the challenges, just for some fun, because I'm cleaning up trophies now. So I hope you all stick with me for a little bit. You don't have to watch if you don't want to. The game is over. But,
If we actually... Sorry, one sec.
When.
Hold that thought.
We're going to go ahead and start this up. All right, so I did this many. And we have gold as well here, huh? Wow, you get a lot of bolts in here. Oh, there's that. Defeat Vroom Goons in low gravity, huh? Alright, let's finish off some of these in here. I have to do this one. Defeat 4 waves of enemies using the Warmonger.
Let us celebrate a virtual adoration for explosions, chaos, and violence! Utilize your missiles now and
nice. Wave 1 was kind of easy.
Look it up! Here to serve our glorious majesty! Who got the caravan at all? Establishment has no place in my arena!
Alright. Where are they now? Boom! Boom! Ooh. There we go. Whoa. What was that? There we go. Bolts, please. Just everything about this game, how it all operates, is just so brilliant to me. Defeat Skolo the Secrepede. Okay. See that. Whoa. Wow. Didn't expect that. This weapon does so much damage, though. So it doesn't really matter. Shit. what do we use? Let's use this. That didn't really do much. What the hell? Okay, let's use this thing. Damn it. That does absolutely nothing. There we go. 6 Raritanium. Let's go. Alright, now that these are all done, move on to gold. Survive the resurrected mangler. Fight with randomized weapons. LOL, that's random. A good time to zoom. Defeat 3 waves using the headhunter. Defeat Room, and then I'll a random one. So let's start with this one. How many waves did it say? Like 4? Maybe more? Let's actually use this. I want to level this up because there is a trophy associated with this gun. But it'll be a lot easier to get at level 5 for it. Uh-oh. Ow. It's like some of the best gameplay of the year, that's for sure. Along with this and Returnal. There we go. One gold challenge down. That's a lot of bolts. All right, next one. Let's do LOL, that's random. We just got a trophy as well. Oh, it's the Glove of Doom, that's right, the Glove of Doom, yeah. Oh, we leveled up to level 10, nice. So much stuff going on right now. Oh no, not Mr. Fungi. Fungi, whatever. There we go. That one was pretty interesting. So many bolts, though. Okay, so we got defeat three waves using the headhunter. Go. Thank you. Ooh, that was a There we go. Bye-bye. Aw, man. Huh? Oh. There we go. All right, defeat Vroom Goons in low gravity. Should we use? Let's use the Peacemaker a bit. Oh, actually, let's try and level up this thing. Wow. Oh, damn it. Okay, so they'll use this one? That was wave one. Oh, yes. Oh, there's more over here. Nice. There we go. Spy bot. Only one more left? Defeat the returning foes. Okay, let's do it. Whoa, nice chomp. Come on. There we go. Woo, all of them are done. Cool. I don't even think I had to do all of them, but they were fun, so what do I care? I still haven't gotten a trophy for buying all the weapons yet. And there's nothing else. There's nothing else. So, there's got to be something out there that I don't have yet. Where is the void repulsor? Here we go. Let me just buy all those.
Nice mod, huh?
So I need the caught shots thing. I need that for when I actually, like, go for that trophy. Headhunter can... might as well.
Great chain! Come back!
Alright. Well, that about does it for this series, everyone. I really, really hope you all enjoyed. What is that over there? Oh. Hang on, let's go grab this quick. Yeet! Nice. I'm going to 100% this game. Not just platinum it. You don't need every single trophy to, you don't need every single thing to platinum the game. You only need a certain amount. But I want 100% this game because I really, really enjoy it. But I hope everyone enjoyed the series. I certainly did. It was a great game. And I cannot wait to see what Insomniac does next. But anyways, everyone, hope you all enjoyed. And I'll catch you all in the next series.